I never.
Wow! Elastigirl, there you are.
Hello.
I didn't. Wow. Come on, get yourself together, Karen. Hi. My superhero name is Void. I just want to thank you for being you. And okay. What I can do, is this.
Yeah, that is impressive.
Very interdimensional.
I felt like an outcast before, but now, with you being you, I feel like... Yay me.
What? A new Elasticycle.
Elasticycle? I didn't know you had a bike.
Hey, I had a mohawk. There's a lot about me you don't know.
Yeah, but a mohawk?
You didn't miss anything.
Oh, yeah. This one's electric.
What's that mean?
Means it's torquey. I'll get the hang of it.
You will be great.
I will be great. And you will too.
We will both be great.
Bye, sweetie.
Looks normal to me. When did this start happening?
Since Helen got the job.
I assume she knows.
Are you kidding? I can't tell her about this. Not while she's doing hero work.
Girl, come on. Leave the saving of the world to the men?
I've got to succeed so she can succeed. So we can succeed.
I get it, Bob. I get it. When was the last time you slept?
Who keeps track of that? Besides, he's a baby. I can handle it. I got this handled.
So, you good then? You got everything under control, right? What the?
Cookie. Cha-cha want a cookie. Num-num cookie. Cha-cha want a num-num. Num-num cookie. Cookie.
You're not...
Cookie.
Oh, my God.
Cookie.
Wow. Okay. Okay. So, he can still hear you
from the other dimension, yeah.
That is freaky.
You look ghastly, Robert.
I haven't been sleeping. I broke my daughter. They keep changing math. We needed AA batteries, but I got AAAs, and now we still need AA batteries. Put one red thing in, a load of whites, and now everything's pink. And I think we need eggs.
Done properly, parenting is a heroic act. Done properly. I am fortunate that it has never afflicted me.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. Take today, for example, with the Underminer. Difficult situation. You were faced with a lot of hard decisions.
Oh, tell me about it.
I can't. Because I didn't see it. Neither did anyone else. So, when you fight bad guys like today, people don't see the fight or what led up to it. They see what politicians tell them to see. They see destruction, and they see you. So, if we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
With cameras.
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We embed tiny cameras like those into your supersuits.
Wow, so small. And the picture is outstanding.
Thanks. Designed them myself.
I can't steer it or stop it. And the Underminers escaped.
We'll have to stop it from...
Bob, the monorail!